I feel like this happens with a lot of light-skinned people of color from other races as well. If they have lighter skin or typically white features, then they're ostracized from both their own communities and from white communities. I feel like this happens with a lot of light-skinned people of color from other races as well. If they have lighter skin or typically white features, then they're ostracized from both their own communities and from white communities. I feel like this happens with a lot of light-skinned people of color from other races as well. If they have lighter skin or typically white features, then they're ostracized from both their own communities and from white communities.
You're wrong, you're wrong, you're wrong.